Hi, I'm Carly McAvoy. I wanted to show you how to use your TI-36X Pro to do factorials, combinations, and permutations. And that's going to be this button that has all these functions on it, and that button is right here on your calculator. So a factorial means you're going to multiply something. 5 factorial means 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. So if I wanted to do 5 factorial, I'd press the 5. And then I would just press that button, and the first thing that comes up is the factorial, and then I would just hit enter, and that's going to be 120. To do a combination, combination is of asking how many ways can we order something if order doesn't matter, and so we would put in the 10 for 10, the combination of 10 choose 2. We have 10 items and we're going to choose 2 of those, maybe 10 people, and we're going to choose 2 of them to receive a prize. We don't matter, they're going to get the same prize whether they're first or second, so the order does not matter. So I would put in the 10, and then I would hit that same button again. This time, the first time I hit it, I get the factorial. The second time I press the same button, that comes up then as NCR, and then it's asking you to put in, okay, we know you're going to have 10 items and you want to choose a combination. How many people are you choosing? And you would put in the 2. So that's 10 choose 2, and I hit enter, and that gives me 45. That means there's 45 different ways that 2 people can win a prize when we're talking about a combination. If I have 11 choose 3, again, 11, hit the button twice, 1, 2, and then choose 3. And that's 165 ways. Now, a permutation is on the same button. You're going to hit that button 3 times to get to it. And a permutation, if I have 11 choose 3, I chose the same number so you could see how the numbers change 11 3 times to get to PR. And once you get to the PR, then it's going to ask you to say how many are you choosing. We're choosing 3, and that gives us 990. Why do we have so many different ways to order things with a permutation? In a permutation, order matters. So like a horse race, if the first horse that comes in, let's say horse 7, 9, and 5 came in first, second, and third. Well, 7, 9, and 5 is first, second, and third, but if we had 9, 7, and 5, same 3 horses, that would be a different first place winner, different second place winner. So that'd be a different permutation. Or I could have 9, 5, 7, or I could have 7, 5, 9. You see how I'm using those same numbers? And because the order matters, those are all different. In a combination, all of these things would be the same because the order doesn't matter. So 7, 9, and 5 is just 1. But if it's a permutation, then suddenly it matters. So we get a lot more of those. 10, 1, 2, 3, choose 2, 90 as opposed to 95. So that's how you're going to do that on your calculator. Have a fantastic day.